I'm making taco meat, ground pork, taco seasoning. Crush these for your pie. You're crushing Doritos. I opened the top of the bag just a tiny bit to let the air out so you don't pop the bag and Doritos don't go everywhere. Two bags of crushed Doritos. Now I'm taking a large tub of sour cream and a half a jar of salsa. Put it in the bowl. Spray your pie pans with, you know, like, stuff, and then line your pie pan with some crescent rolls. Now your crescent rolls are in the bottom of the pan, you're going to take some of your Doritos and cover the bottom. Now you're going to take your taco meat. Oh, I added garlic to mine too. And you're going to spread that around. Yay! Now you're going to take some of your sour cream and salsa mixture and put on top of that. Then you're going to cover it with shredded cheese. Okay, and once you get that done, you're going to get your Doritos again. And cover the top.
That's the same one?
No, this is the difference. You can use whatever kind of Doritos you want. Throw it in the oven at 350 for about 25 minutes.
Pazuzu's extra super mega cheesy and mega crunchy version.
Fuck yeah.